My dad's so such a dork. He tells me animal in the water, but he doesn't know what he's doing.
Parents.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. My favorite television transmission.
Son, please pass the beat.
Here you go, Dad.
So tell me, son, how are things at school?
Swell, Pop.
It is time for your daily refueling.
Not now, Mom. Can't you see I am attempting to view the television? Sheesh.
If you are to continue expanding your memory banks, you will need your daily fuel.
More pizza? No thanks, Mom. I'm full.
Why can't you function like the Mom unit portrayed on television?
What do you say, son? How about you and me talk the old game around?
Zoinks!
Time for your system check. Time for your system check. Time for your system check.
Dad, need it, please! I am fully capable of running my own systems check. This is highly embarrassing. Please, Dad, need it. You will make me late for school.
I get it. I get it. I get it.
Morning, Mr. Jones.
State the nature of your business.
It's somewhere here.
Inefficient, inefficient, inefficient.
Daddy, please stop. Oh, no. Great. Now I miss my bus.
I will take you.
No, Dad, you now.
No! Almost due. Almost due. Almost due. Make way. Make way. Make way.
Pass the blasted robot drivers! Oh, a cyber!
Jones,
please accept my apologies. My dad here's programming is slightly outdated.
Well, it certainly is a lovely day. All righty then. Now that that's over, let's open our books to page 12. Great English poets of the 18th century.
PTC, this formula is not my name.
But PTC stands for parent-teacher conference night. Our mom and dad's coming to talk to the teachers.
I just hope my folks don't embarrass me.
I'm still recovering from last year's embarrassment.
My parents cannot embarrass my teachers. My embarrassment levels are already rising, and this is unacceptable. I don't even want to extrapolate the consequences.
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. Jim.
In order for my remote protocol transmitter to function.
You have to play with your proto watching funkifier in here. Come on now.
Oh, this is bad. My parents are out of range.
I wish my parents would go out of range.
Tell me about it. You know what a total dork my dad is?
Okay, let's see. Who's next? Mr. and Mrs. Jones, you may come in now.
Mr. and Mrs. Jones.
After you, Jones.
Pleasure to see you again, Mr. Jones.
Hello, Jalen.
Now, your son is doing very well in English, but his poetry is a little dry. Here, have a look.
If love is greater than X, go to 2. If X equals A plus 1, print love. There. I have destroyed my son's offensive poetry.
Thanks.
English conference complete. Next congress.
Wait! This time try using the door.
Well, as you can see, your son is really excelling in my math class. In fact, he's testing well above college level.
This does not compute. Our son is programmed to operate at genius level.
Well, I suppose there's always a room for improvement, but I'm not quite sure what else to assign him. He's already solved every problem in every math book I own.
Our son's data input is suffering from your inefficient teaching methods.
Inefficient.
Hey, that's school property.
Warning. Perimeter security threatened. Defense mode activated.
Okay.
And don't forget, I have the combination to all your lockers.
School Safety Patrol, please report to room 112.
Safety Patrol? That's me! Now, where'd my safety helmet get to? Aha! You can't sit tight. There might be trouble.
Oh, no.
Help! Oh, help!
What is going on in...
Oh, my goodness!
What did you do to provoke them? All I said was their son could use a little improvement.
Safety Patrol reporting, sir.
They've got two of my best pinned down in there.
Those nasty mice out again? I'll take care of them.
No, wait!
Don't fret! Safety Patrol is here! Time for me to get going! Why did you tell me it was so long?
My mom still makes me wear pajamas with feet. I was just kidding about the pajamas.
Robot Jones! Report to my office immediately to pick up your parents.
My embarrassment level is reaching critical.
Yeah.
conference go?
How did it go? How did it go? I shudder to think what would have happened if Clancy hadn't found their off switches. Hope you're happy, Robot Jones. This school will be closed for months thanks to those mechanical menaces you call parents. Now, turn back on and
mind your blood pressure.
I hope you're happy. Your lack of human protocol has ruined my social life. Oh, no.
Man, Robot, your parents are like totally the coolest ever.
Data log entry. Tonight I learned that although most teenagers are embarrassed by their parents, each family is unique in its own way. What's embarrassing to one may seem cool to another. I am proud to be the son of the coolest parents ever, and that my pajamas don't have feet.